today, I'd like to give justice to this very important topic that we really need to know, especially for people who are just beginning. A very important topic na for most of us, actually, ayaw nating itong unang pag-usapan. It's about kita. Diba? Pagka ibang company ito, sabihin, ano ba kitaan dyan? Ah, diba? Pero sa IMG, we never talk in detail about this in the beginning. We always make it part of the discussion, pero yung mga ano na, no? Nasa past start natin, hindi in the beginning. So, before I even start any further or go any further, may I know, sino dito ang mga hindi pa kumikita sa IMG? Hindi pa kumita ng more than 10,000. My second question na gusto kong mag-respond kayo, no? I want to know, sino ang may vision or goal to earn at least within the next 5 years, 1 million and over? Alright, my third question, di pa ka nag-umpisa, mahapa itong usapan natin na to. Hindi talaga ito pinag-uusapan, pero gusto ko habaan ang usapan, no? Sino ang may ginagawa para ma-achieve ang income they desire, no? Sino ang talagang ano, no? Pursigido every day, no? Doing their action. I'll be able to share with you, and I hope whatever I will share with you will really inspire you, no? To do the mission of IMG, because with the mission comes along commission. Ano bang mahihita mo dito sa pag ginagawa mo ang mission, no? Sabi kasi natin, mission, di ba? Mission. What do you get out of doing this mission of IMG? So, yan po pag-usapan natin. And just a very brief intro of ourselves, no? Me and Feli joined November of 2007 after attending a seminar of Brother Bo where IMG was one of the presenters, no? So, we were so blessed that we were able to meet IMG in 2007. Praise God, no? We're able to achieve these things, no? Before we even talk about commission, let's talk about the mission. Ang mission talaga natin is tulungan ang bawat pamilya ma-achieve ang financial freedom. Kasi nga gusto natin walang pamilya na mahirap. And paano mo gagawin yon? Siyempre, the opportunity to earn the commission. Ang ganda talaga ng ginagawa ng IMG, no? The commission will help these families achieve financial freedom. If you ask me, no? Kahit katiting pa lang ang commission, when you do the mission, it fulfills, you know, some happiness in your heart. And when you are able to do a lot of mission, nadinig na natin to sa ating presidente, no? More mission, more income. More income, more success. And of course, the measure of the mission is by how much commission we get. No? Kasi marami sa atin fails to see the connection between these two. No? It's not just financial education without execution. The mission is half done. No? So it should be financial education with execution to be able to have the mission accomplished. And the measure will be your commission. Nag-gets yun? So, yan yung ating ano, no? Napakaganda. The mission of helping every family achieve financial freedom. And because we help them also prepare not just their solid financial foundation, they are also given the same opportunity. The families, including ourselves, no, we experience it. We expedite. Napapabilis natin ang pag-achieve talaga ng financial freedom. Kahit nakatiting pa lang ang income nyo ngayon, 3-5 years from now, if you really do what we learn and we continuously learn, hindi tayo natatapos mag-aral, no? And we're so blessed. Ito talaga yung nakita ng ating mga leaders, no? It's a new industry na lahat talaga matututo kung paano kumita. yung mayaman, tanong ko nga kanina, sino gustong kumita ng more than a million? No? Lahat tayo capable. Lahat tayo. And that's the vision of our leaders. And ang dami na sa atin, no? Ang nakagawa niyan. And kayo na bago dito sa IMG, I'm sure you'll be able to achieve the same. No? So, kasi lahat talaga tayo, we have the right to become wealthy. No? Kailangan lang talaga natin ng tamang information at tamang opportunity that IMG will bring or is giving us. No? And tayo yung pinakamalaki. Hindi na yung one of the biggest. Palagay ko, talagang sa totoo lang, tayo yung biggest and fastest growing financial services marketing company today. And ang business talaga natin that we can get compensation is this, no? Tinutulungan natin ang daming tao about doing the business na you can do it with flexible time. A lot of proof of that. Eh, yung ating mga professional members, no? And eventually, nag-resign from their job, no? Acusar, Jerry Udarte, and many others, no? No, hindi ko na maisa-isa, no? So, kasi talagang ang galing ng business ng IMG. And it's proven a business that you can do online. Ever since it was set up, you can actually do it online. Wala pa lang tayong facility as good as now, no? Lalo ngayon na ang tindi ng improvements in our system that talagang pwedeng gawin siya all over the world, no? And at matindi dyan, ang business natin, sigurado tuloy-tuloy ang compensation natin. Walang epekto kung ano man nangyayari sa world economy or sa family economy kasi ganito, no? Can survive any financial situation. Pagka mahirap ang tao, kailangan bang matuto paano umahon? O, saan nila matututunan yun? Sa IMG. Kung mayaman sila, malaki ang income. Ikaw, kung malaki income mo, dapat ba matutunan mo paano hawakan yung income na yan? Diba dapat? So whether you're poor or rich, whether the economy is boom or bust, kailangan natin ng IMG business. Itong matindi, which I would relate to the total compensation that we have, no? Ang business natin, atos, kayo masyado maingay, ha? I hope you're listening. Ha? Ang business natin, para sa atin. Pero, hindi lang pang sarili natin. No? Ang ganda no, di ba? Para sa atin, pero hindi pang sarili natin. So, ibig sabihin, talagang you do it as a team. At ang maganda sa IMG, ang tindi ng teamwork. No? Wala tayong division between Shirley's San Miguel's empire. Walang ganun eh. The Ginaline and Sir Ray Labrador's empire. Walang ganun. No? We do it together. No? One team talaga tayo. No? Tuloy-tuloy yung training. Tinan nyo yung training natin. Walang, sabihin, sandali, ako magbibigay ng training. Huwag kayong aatin, ha? Para sa team ko lang yan, exclusive. Walang ganon. Diba? Thumbs up ba? Do you agree with me? Are you seeing this beauty of our business? We are in the business para sa sarili natin. Pero hindi tayo nag-iisa. Lahat katulong natin. And let me just go back in time, no? When we were starting, our head coach was actually Ma'am Ojing Osana. Pero hindi siya nag-iisa. Andiyan si Ma'am Shirley San Miguel sa tabi namin. Hindi naman namin katin yan. Di ba pupunta yan sa bahay namin. Tapos bibigyan siya ng inspiration to my team. Nandun pa sila Malvin. Konti pa lang kami nun. Sila Nancy, sila Martin and the rest of our team. Na siguro 6, 7 lang kami dun. And of course, pupunta kami sa King's Court. Andun si Ma'am Cathy Borja, di ba? Andun yung mga big builders natin, sila Doc Jaime, sila Doc Joe, nagbibigay ng training, ang gagaling, ang ating big three, no? They're never separated from one another. We're one team. Anong klaseng business ang mega niya? Sa kumpanya, no? Balikan ko yung kumpanya. When I was working for many companies, no, different companies, Eh, department pa lang versus department eh. Meron ng jealousy, may rivalry na eh. Tapos within the section eh, within the department, may mga sections, may labanan na yan sa atin. I don't see that, no? I don't see that. We're in a great business na talagang nagtutulungan, and therefore, isa yan sa mga intangible compensation, no? Yung stress ba na sa corporate life? Oh, of course, there are people here who did not experience the corporate life. But I'm sure meron din, no? Na marami tayo dito na may corporate life. Is that the pressure, no? Of doing your job because you're dictated to, and because there is competition within the organization and within the department, and sometimes within the section, eh, yun yung ano, stressful. In IMG, wala yan. Tulungan talaga. Tulungan. Everybody helps one another. So, doon palang compensation na yun. Yan yung mga intangible compensation in our business. Eh, pinag-uusapan natin dito. Compensation. So, ang compensation sa IMG, saya, yung nadadama mong saya dahil nakatulong ka, yung saya dahil yung kasama mo, talagang sama-sama, kapit-bisig para gawin ang mission ng IMG. Isn't that amazing? No? And then, you earn the income for today. You can provide for your family. You start small, of course. No? Ang first commission namin, less than 1,000. Ito, you can even earn the income for your future. Kasi sa business natin, pag kumita ka, hindi ka sasabihan, tuturuan na gastusin mo yan, pakita mo sa mga kaibigan mo, kumikita ka dito, bumili ka ng kotse, diba? Bumili kang gadget, tapos pakita mo sa kanila, picture kang ganyan, no? Diba? Power, diba? So, dito sa atin, pag natuto kang kumita, pakikitain mo ang kita mo para lalong lumaki ang kita mo. O diba, ang galing, ang galing. Yun yung business natin. So, dito pa lang, I hope you see the beauty of the compensation we have in IMG. Diba? And finally, yung compensation that you have is not just for you. Tandaan nyo ha, yung mga bago dito, yung kikitain natin dito, pwede pa rin mamana ng magmamana ng kita natin. Oh, di ba? Ang galing sa business that you have. Meron bang ganun? Or the company that you belong? Meron bang ganun? Oh, dito lang yan sa IMG. The compensation that we have. No, may comparison tayo, no? We are in the financial industry. Magtanong kayo sa mga kaibigan nyo na nasa X-Life Company, huwag na natin pangalana kasi baka meron pa ditong nandun, ano? Sa X-Life Company ba, yung kita mo ba, pwedeng manahin yan ng anak ng anak ng anak mo? Sa IMG lang yan, pwede. Diba? At walang tigil, no? Ang ating ano talaga, ang business natin, the compensation itself, is really an opportunity of a lifetime. Kasi sa totoo lang, hindi talaga tayo pwedeng mabuhay sa isang source lang ng income. Ang daming naghihirap, lalo na ngayon, ano, ang daming naghihirap at continuously naghihirap palalo, no, dahil sa pandemic. Dahil dyan, dapat matuto talaga tayo lahat how to make money, how do we get big compensation, how do we get big income. At the same time, how do we make this money that we earn for us? Super galing talaga ng ating business solution. And therefore, everyone needs to build and rebuild their career and their financial situation. Definitely, we can't depend on just one source of income. We need to build our own IMG business. The bitter truth is, eto kinuha ko to kay Lucy Padolina, no? Bitter truth about having a business. A business is like this, no? Ito yung story niya. If you really love your children, and I'm sure we all do, get a business, not a job. Because when you die, your children cannot inherit your job. Hindi nila pwede manahin yung job mo, but they can definitely inherit your business. In fact, if you die on the job, Your boss will replace you. Nasa ospital ka pa lang, may kapalit ka na eh. Before your burial, if your family live in the company house, which some companies, no, merong company boarding house yung mga family, they will kick them out before they can say anything. Out na kayo, wala na yung tatay nyo eh, patay na eh, hindi na empleyado, no? So when you close from work today, don't go and watch television, Netflix, no, YouTube. Well, yun ang panoorin natin, no? Go home and think of business idea. And I want to modify this. Go home and make sure we enrich our IMG business. Do what we learn. Gawin lang natin yan. No, masterin natin yan. Para talagang karoon tayo ng huge income which represents how huge your mission heart is. Okay, ano ba tong business na to? Distribution business, no? So, it used to be, no, bata ako, pag beer ang pinag-usapan, San Miguel lang yan, walang ibang beer. Pag lapis, Mongo lang yan. Pag toothpaste, Colgate lang yan, di ba? So, itong mga kumpanya na to that produces this product, sila nagdi-dictate ng price. Pero ngayon, eh, sa katerba na ng beer, sa katerba na kung ano-ano, di ba? At hindi na uso lapis, di ba? So, sino na ang king? The distributors. Now, how does that relate to the IMG business? Ang IMG business kasi, in financial industry tayo, no? Lahat ng maraming outlet, yan ang magkocontrol ng market. Ibig sabihin, lahat ng maraming SMDs, yan ang magkocontrol ng market. Kaya kailangan, pag naging member tayo ng IMG, huwag lang maging member. At huwag lang maging SMD. Hindi titigil doon. Dapat mag-build tayo ng SMD. Because there are only two ways that you can make big money. A lot of money to make money for you or a lot of people to make money for you. Alin ang masaya dyan? Actually, ang sagot, one and two. Diba? With IMG, pagka konti pa lang yung one mo, eh, damihan mo yung two mo. Pag marami na yung two mo, dadami yung one mo, invest mo. Diba? So, in IMG, we can achieve both. The more outlets, the bigger the income. The more the mission, the more the commission. Laging sinasabi ng presidente natin. Ulit-ulitin natin sa utak natin at gawin natin, no? Dapat talaga nagbi-build tayo ng outlets, no? Hindi lang tayo. And tayo, entrepreneur, hindi tayo empleyado, wala tayong quota. Yan ang pressure ng maraming company and you can work on your own time. No? And unlimited talaga ang territory natin. So yung compensation natin comes from this, no? Itong features ng ating business model. And we can do it as a team, tayo-tayo, or outside our team. Kasi one team naman tayo, no? So pwede nating makipagtulungan with other groups, no? A lot of people, akala nila, multi-level, you know? We are not multi-level, no? In fact, we're one level. The commission that we have will be the same. Everybody can be CEO, okay? Everybody can be SEBC. Sa kumpanya na pinitrabaho ko, isa lang presidente. Tapos not kami, director or vice president na. Diba? Isa lang CEO. Dito, ilan ang CEO? Diba? So, hindi tayo multi-level. In fact, we're one level. Hindi rin tayo pyramiding. Hindi tayo kumikita sa Paris-Paris. Diba? Yung kita natin, legit. Nakatulong ka sa kapwa mo, magkakaroon ka ng compensation. At hindi din tayo networking, no? Which sometimes are really not working. We are not networking. So, and itong ginagawa talaga natin. Gusto ko inamnamin nyo to, no? Kasi sometimes when we do the mission, we have to make sure we do it ourselves first. We help build a solid financial foundation. Ang tanong, bago mo gawin yung mission to help build a solid financial foundation ng kapwa, unahin natin sarili natin. Help ourselves first before we do the mission. Do the mission first in our own family before we do the mission to others. Then the commission will follow. Kasi nakikita ng tao yung sincerity of our hearts, no? Gusto nating tumulong na build yung solid financial foundation nila, tayo hindi natin ginagawa. We will never be successful, no? So, like building a house, talaga dapat build it from ground up. And how do we get started? Ang dali tandaan. Jose, ang pangalan ng ating presidente. Nataon lang to, no? Hindi nila din, in fact, we don't, sa atin dati, joint own share lang eh. Nakataon lang talaga, pag ginawa mo yung joint own share, you earn. Diba? So, I'm sure you're well aware of this, no? We joined those different companies, different payment scheme, no? Tapos may 1,000 mutual fund na tayo, then we can enjoy the 48 amazing benefits. And then, kita nyo ha, ang business program talaga natin, like I mentioned, the mission, you do it first. No? Own your Kaiser based on your capability, no? Based on the financial blueprint that you create for yourself. With your mentor, no? The person who sponsored you. And then, of course, you share to learn. At the same time, in the process of doing the sharing, doing the mission, you earn. You help families create wealth starting with ourselves. That's the important point here. In doing the business, do it first. Be the role model, no? And within 24 hours, we can start to earn. Isn't this an amazing mission in to join and pursue? Of course, no? Of course. So dito sa presentation na to, itong part na to actually nasa ano namin to, no? Membership orientation, kaya pang closing na rin to, no? Join. And before we even think of the commission, dapat isipin natin ano ba yung compelling reason natin. What drives us? What makes us go up from bed every day para gawin talaga tong IMG mission? Kahit di ka pa CEO, kasi lahat ng CEO ngayon, kailangan may projection. Which is, dapat magkala ginagawa natin yan every year, every month, every day, no? Projections, no? Ano ba yung short-term and long-term projections mo in this business? Kaya tanong kanina, how much do you want to earn within the year, within the next 3 years, within the next 5 years, no? What's going to drive you to get that income? So, paano mo gagawin yung business? Paano magiging malaki compensation mo? Dapat maging SMD ka and SMD builder, kasi sabi ko nga, our business is done not by ourselves alone, but by people with us, no? So, sino yun? Building outlets. Ano yung outlets? SMD. So, bakit kailangan mag-promote tayo sa SMD? Ito yung best contract. So, now we're getting into the compensation part, no? Pag naging SMD ka, ang personal contract mo, 47%. 47% ka na. And then, as an SMD, may vesting rights and ownership ka na, no? Mga clients and mga partners mo na kumuha ng Kaiser, next 7 years noon, meron ka pang commission. Pero pag hindi ka SMD, wala na. Kahit hindi ka na active, as long as you have your membership renewed, no? Meron ka pang commission. Tapos, high contract spread, compensation spread, 84% yan. Bakit? Meron tayong override na 10% sa ating MD, may override tayo sa associate na 27%, may sarili tayong contract na 47%. Ang laki, 84. Tapos, may royalty income pa, 5.5% up to the 6th generation na 0.5%. Tapos, may renewal commission tayo, no? Na 3.6%, which related dito sa vesting right and ownership. Vesting right and ownership kasi, you own the business, pwede mong i-transfer sa pamilya mo. You decide na you want to transfer it, no? Bawa, senior ka na, or kinuha na tayo ni Lord, no? Malilipat yung ownership na yan, no? And we have CEOs na yung renewal commissions na nakuha nila dahil buhay pa sila nung kuha yun, wala na sila, continuous pa rin yun, and it's even transferred to their heirs, no? And then, of course, SMD renewal royalty income. So, ibig sabihin, yung mga members mo, hindi pa sila SMD, edi sa next year, yung payment nung nakuha nilang client, wala silang commission doon. Pero ikaw ang SMD nila, so sa'yo pupunta yung 3.6%. Kaya dapat lahat tayo maging SMD. And ito, opportunity to travel the world for free. Ang gandang compensation yan. Tapos yung watch, no? PIN. Lock. Yan mga unwritten, undocumented na merong ano yan, compensation mo yan as SMD. Diba? Tapos Christmas gift, kagaya nito. O, diba? So, mga qualifier sa gifts ng IMGN Kaiser. Alam nyo ba yung SMD equivalent to sa manager position, no? I did some benchmarking of the compensation level ng mga different companies that I work for, no? Yung income ng SMD na about 50,000 to 100,000, manager na yan eh. Senior manager in fact, no, sa mga companies that we have here in the Philippines. And you know, yung SMD income mo, kasing taas na yan ang sweldo ng principal or ng teacher or mas mataas pa nga to sang. And before they become pasintabi po sa mga principal, no? Before they even become principal, kailangan mag-PhD sila sa atin. Kailangan ba mag-PhD para maging SMD? Hindi. Yung di lang ng PhD ang kailangan natin, di ba? Sila kailangan talaga nila mag-enroll, gumastos dyan sa pag-PhD nila, di ba? Tayo, ma-masterin lang natin yung wealth creation system. Tapos, meron tayong free HMO. Ba, isa kumpanya, ano yan? Benefit. Pero actually, part yan ng total compensation. So sa SMD, part yan ng compensation natin. Kaya dapat maging SMD tayo. Siyempre, nabanggit ko na, 50 to 100,000 income, no? Referral income. So pag SMD ka, sa'yo pwede refer, no? Pag hindi ka pa SMD, hindi pwede refer sa'yo. O, tapos, sa'yo lang pwede ma-BAP and ma-EBS, no? Separate topic na yan, no? And of course, you can put up your office pag SMD ka. I will not be discussing each one in detail. I'll be particularly sharing certain items there. But definitely, ang SMD talaga is simply the best contract. SMD is really the starting point of the real business. MD is the jump starting of your business. But the real business starts when you become SMD. Totoong business na yan if you have SMD with you, no? If you are building your SMD. Kung nag-SMD ka lang, hindi pa yan talaga business, no? You have to build business. And how do we get promoted? So very quickly lang, there are trainings here, but I want to point out this several items, no? So dapat talaga tapusin yung wealth creation system, not just once, not just twice, not just thrice, but as many times as we can. And go for 5-5 every 30 days. Regardless kung may 5-5, 10K, hindi yun. Dapat ang goal talaga natin, minimum personal, 5-5. Tapos repeat the wealth creation system with your Beisha every 30 days. Complete 30-30-90, no? Minimum in the Beisha and get promoted to SMD. Then, build business by building SMD. Now, how do you get compensated? We earn commissions from certain financial products, not from membership fee. So, hindi po tayo kumikita sa membership. The best compensation program po natin, itong IMG, no? Kasi you can really earn from your personal effort, from overrides, managing your team, royalty income from your SMB, renewal commission, SMB which I've discussed earlier, no? And pag syempre may mga SMDs na kayo, ma-promote kayong EMD, makaka-bonus pool kayo, no? With certain requirement, CEO, magkakaroon kayo ng bonus pool. Syempre, pwede kayo mag-match up and these items here. And ang classification ko dito, there are 10 passive income and 3 active income. Hindi po yung nakadilaw ang ano, no? Ang passive, yung pong active income natin, yan, kitang-kita nyo, number 1, number 9, at saka number 12. Pero dinilaw ko po ito kasi ito po yung didetalye natin na compensation. How do you earn and how much can you earn from your personal effort? Kasi ang goal talaga natin is to help somebody create the or build their solid financial foundation and give the opportunity to create an income source so that they can expedite yung kanilang pag-build ng solid financial foundation. Before we can even do it to others, we do it first to ourselves, no? So dapat talaga build natin solid financial foundation natin, help others do the same so that we can have income to build faster yung ating solid financial foundation. And these are the source, the main source, no? So, pag-usapan natin yan. How much can you possibly earn? A disclaimer lang po, no? For purposes of assumption, the product is Kaiser with annual premium ng 30,000. In the actual run of business, this varies based on client's capability. No, hindi po pare-pareho ang capability. Meron 30,000, may 100,000, and so on. The number of sales also varies. What is fixed are the commission rates and the royalty rates. Okay, so very quickly lang, no? I don't want to belabor you on the arithmetic, but I'm sure you'll understand. Very simple lang siya. Kung ikaw associate, lagi kasama mo dapat trainer mo. So kung meron kang new business associate na kakausapin, kasama mo siya, so ikaw ito, match up ka sa yung SMB trainer. So yung 30,000, di-divide nyo, split nyo sa dalawa, sa trainer at saka sa'yo. Ang commission mo, 20%. So what's 20% of 30,000 divided by 2? That's 3,000. Kasi 20% of 15,000 is 3,000. Assuming meron kang 4 in 1 month, so magkano income mo? As an associate, andito ka sa level na to. Nasa 12,000 ka. If you have 4 sales every month, direct. Oh, hindi na masama. Diba? So marami, less than 12,000 ang income. Diba? Grabe dito sa IMG, 12,000 income mo. Oh. Bakit? Eh, in-split ko yung commission mo with your trainer kasi tinuturoan ka pa niya. And the bottom line is, 50% is better than 100% of nothing. No? So, dapat talaga magpaturo ka, mag-train ka, no? Sa magpasama ka sa SMD trainer mo. Now, till you become MD, yan, pwedeng ikaw na mag-isa o pwedeng kasama mo pa ang iyong SMD, no? Kahit na MD ka na. In this illustration, ito yung kita ng MD na kumausap ng bago niyang business associate na 4, no? So, wala, hindi niya kasama ang MD niya. So, magkano ang posible niyang kitain dyan? So, again, the assumption natin, yung Kaiser is 30,000, 37%, 11,000. So, MD ka pa lang, potentially you can earn 44,000 in a month. Diba? So, saan business ka na nag-join ka in the same month, naging MD ka, at tapos kumita ka ng 44,000 afterwards. Ang galing, diba? So, from 20% divided by 2, 10% to 37%, that's 27% increase, more than double the commission rate increase. Grabe, no? From 12,000, 44,000. So, kaya bang kitain yun? Of course! Huwag kang tumigil sa marketing director. Dapat maging SMD ka. At ito ang magiging income mo. Kita mo, ha? Ito. Pero ang 47% commission sa 30,000, so 14,000 yan, bawat isa. 14,000 times 4 is 56,000 per month. So, dyan nang galing sinasabi ko, pag SMT ka na and you do it correctly, you build continuously every month, hindi bababa ng 50,000 ang income mo. Para ka ng principal. Para ka ng section manager to department manager. And you can even be a branch manager, no? At that level, branch manager ka na yan, no? Ng isang bangko. Ano yun? Direct sale mo yun, ha? Direct sale mo yun. Pag-usapan naman natin yung management income or override. So, ikaw to. Pero ang nag-sale, hindi mo sinamahan, ha? Bukod doon sa sinamahan mo, meron ka ng, ano doon, no? Match up. Ito, override. So, 47 minus 20%, 27% yan. So, kung tama ang pagkaturo mo sa associate, and even before they get promoted, yung official promotion nila sa MD, tinuloy-tuloy nila, may 4 na naman silang business associate, may override ka. 27% override. Ang lupit, di ba? 8,100 yan. Kaya dapat talaga we take care of our trainees. Their success actually pushes our success. Kaya dapat talaga galingan natin kasi part yan ng outlet natin, no? Outlet building. Okay? So, may 4 sales siya. So, override pa lang to, ha, sa associate, 32,000. Hindi mo yan sale. Sale yan ng mga taong tinuruan mo. So, 32,000. Grabe. Diba? Eh, yung MD mo, may override ka pa rin, 10%. 10% is 3,000. times 4, may 12,000 kang override sa marketing director mo. Oh, 'di ba? So kung ikaw ito, meron kang apat na associate, meron kang apat na MD with this commission rates, ito yung magiging total income mo, total compensation mo. Handa ka na ba? Ito yung sa associate, no, ang override mo, 'di ba? Kinalculate natin kanina 32,000, sa MD 12,000. Oh, tapos ikaw meron kang direct effort, no, ikaw mismo, meron kang income na 56,000. So what's your total income every month if all of you, no, do 4 sales, 4 lang ha, 4 sales every month. So this is your total comp. You can earn total of 233,000. Kasi ito per associate, per associate meron kang 32, eh apat. So 129 kung apat ang associate mo. No, ito assumption to for per MD, bawat isang MD. Eh apat ang MD mo. So 4 times 12 is 48,000. Okay? So sa override pa lang, eh my goodness, buhay na buhay ka. Ang tanong, are we able to achieve this? If not, then we need to check what is lacking. Sinusunod ba natin yung prospecting natin? Do we put it in our campaign counter? Diba? Are we really writing 100 names? Yan ang babalikan natin, no? Hindi naman nagsisinungaling ang numbers. Calculation yan. Exact yan. Diba? So if we really actually do this, abay, 233,000. Pag nag-MD ka with 4 active associates and 4 active MD. Oh, ang tanong is, ang nangyayari ba, if they join, own, fast start, or they just disappear. You know, yun yung ano, dapat titingnan natin. Kasi if they really do it, then this is the potential income. This is the compensation. Kaya yung real doing of the mission will redound to very huge commission. Ano pa lang yan, ha? Commission pa lang yan. Hindi pa yan yung royalty income. Pag-usapan natin, royalty income. Sa traditional companies, pag nag-franchise ka ng outlet, yung franchisee, magbabayad sa franchising company ng franchise fee. Then, once you have sales, magbabayad ka ng continuously, no? Royalty fee on the sales, sometimes 5%, 6%. Nasa training yan ni Sir Noel, di ba? If you refer a friend, and they build their own outlets, baka may kaibigan ka, gusto ding kumuha ng Jollibee. Hindi ka mabibigyan kahit 5 duling. Pupunta lahat yan sa franchise owner. Sa IMG, pag nag-build tayo ng outlets natin, the royalty goes to us. And when our outlets build their outlets too, we continue to earn royalty income up to 6th generation. Yan ang magpapayaman sa atin. Yung royalty income na yan in building very big outlets. No? So, illustrate ko lang. Sa franchising industry, by the way, ito yung Jollibee. Ikaw ito. Ito yung kaibigan mo. Kumuha ka sa Jollibee. So, kanino ka magbabayad ng franchising fee? Sa franchisor. Yung friend mo na re-refer mo, sa'yo ba magbibigay ng fee? Hindi. Sa franchisor pa rin. All of the profit goes to the franchisor. The franchise fee is paid to the franchisor. Nothing goes to you. Ibahin natin ang IMG. Ikaw itong nandito, no? Ako ito. SMD mo ako. Ikaw ito. Ni-refer mo, kinausap natin kasi associate ka pa noon, itong si SMD 1 mo na ngayon. Okay? So, ikaw ito, naging SMD ka na rin. Si SMD 1 mo, naging SMD na rin. Tapos, meron din siyang kaibigan na dala dito sa IMG, si SMD 2, naging SMD na rin. Ang tanong, meron ka bang kita dyan? Ikaw, meron ka bang kita dyan sa SMD 2 mo at saka sa SMD 1 mo? Oh, ang sagot, kung nasa franchising company ka, wala. Sa IMG, ibang klase. No? You will make a fortune out of royalty income. So, sa SMD 1, ikaw to sa SMD 1 mo, may 5.5% ka. Okay? Ako, kasi SMD 1 mo is my SMD 2, meron akong 3%. Oh, di ba? Ang saya. Pero ikaw, dahil SMD 2 mo yan, no? 5.5% ka sa SMD 1 mo, SMD 2 mo pa lang to, which is my SMD 3 na, no? Ikaw, SMD 2 mo, meron kang 3%, and so on and so forth, no? Up to the sixth level, no? Up to the sixth level, meron ka pang commission. So, wag nating kakalimutan yung tinuro sa atin na taprooting. Not because, ito ha, disclaimer, we don't just look at the commission or may royalty income pa ako dito, kailangan tulungan ko. No, hindi yun ang point ko. In fact, even our 7th, 8th, hindi ko na nga kilala kung sinong SMD, we continue to help. Ganun din tayo lahat dapat. Kasi ang natutulungan na natin is the SMD1 of the person that you're trying to help build. Para yung royalty income niya lumaki din. Kasi in fact, yun yung mission natin eh. Diba? Help people achieve financial freedom by creating their income. So dito sa IMG, tulungan, may kitaan. Diba? Royalty income. O i-calculate natin, magkano ba yan? Barya ba yan? Ang liit eh, 5.5. Kanina 37%, 47%. Ay, 5.5, liit? Barya? Oh, tingnan nyo to, itong illustration ko. Masasabi nyo kung barya o hindi. SMD ka. Meron kang apat na SMD. Apat lang ha. Sa totoong buhay po, we have more than 25 active SMDs. For SMD 1, 5 sales. For SMD 20, di ba? 5.5% ng 600,000, 33,000. My goodness, no? Apat lang yan na SMD na may 5 sale. Tapos, sa SMD 2, hindi na natin patagalin to, 16, kasi apat-apat, no? Pero sa totoong buhay, hindi ganyan, ha? Hindi yung nag-multiply-multiply parang pyramid, hindi. So, sa calculation ko lang to, assumption, no? So, 80, 2.4 million, 72,000 yan. Sa SMD 3, meron kang 64 na SMD 3, that's 9.6 million total sales. 2% yan, 192. Sa SMD 4, 384. Sa SMD 5, 1.1 million. So, bakit ganun, no? Habang tumatami, kasi duplication, the process is really done on a perfect duplication. Yan po talaga ang mangyayari. Oh, SMD 6 mo, which is pinakamalalim, that's where you can earn the most. So, kaya kailangan din talaga natin tulungan yung ating mga SMD 1 to SMD 6. Diba? Oh, so, what's the total? For SMD 1, 33, and so on and so forth. Ang galing, di ba? So, total niyan, 4.9 million. So, sa IMG, minimum pa yan. No? Kasi limitless tayo eh. Limitless, walang cap. Hindi kagaya sa mga kumpanya, merong ceiling-ceiling ng bawat level. Hindi ka pwedeng lumampas doon kasi next level na yun, dapat mapromote ka na. Sa IMG, walang limit, walang cap. So, gusto nyo ba ng 5 million per month? Ayan, build your big business. Okay? Now, tingnan nyo ha, ito yung compensation that even an associate can get and an MD can get. An SMD with no SMD can achieve. So, wala pang ano yan, di pa nag-build. But when you build SMDs, meron kang 10 to 99, very, very easily, you can earn more than 100,000. Maraming po sa team natin dito sa IMG, earns more than 100,000. Pagkatapos, kung may dynasty ka na, lampas ka na ng 300,000. And pagka ikaw ay empire, lampas ka na ng 1,000,000. So, dapat talaga tuloy-tuloy. Eh, pagka naging tycoon ka pa, Sus Mario Joseph, 10 million. No? 10 million per month minimum. Yan po yung ano eh. Yan po yung mga dapat nasa eyesight natin, nasa vision natin, no? Dapat 3 years from now, 5 years from now, 10 years from now, how much you can get. And of course, ang key is to build your SMD outlets. Again, yung calculation I made is definitely an assumption of fixed, no? Not 30,000, but this really varies on a client per client basis. Okay? So, how long will it take you to get promoted to the next level kung nasa kumpanya ka? Ang tagal, di ba? In IMG, maybe 2 years on the average, you can really earn 6-figure income. Yan ang compensation you can get. 5 years to create your 6-figure passive income and 10 years to create a fortune. And on top of that compensation na pera-pera, ito pa yung mga fringe benefit, no? Tinatawag sa corporate, fringe benefit, healthcare, di ba? Pag MD pa lang, meron na niyan. Pag SMD, nako, meron na neto. At pagka CEO, yan, 150,000 yan, up to 70 years old. Kaya pasok na pasok ako dyan. Grabe, nagkasakit ako 2019, nagamit ko yan. Oh, wala akong binayaran. Thanks to IMG, 300,000 ang bill ko sa hospital. Wala akong binayaran because of my health card from IMG. So, compensation ba yan? Of course! Tapos, meron pa tayong personal accident insurance, at pag nasa abroad ka, mas matindi yan, di ba? Yan yung mga fringe benefit, no? Hindi natin nakikita yan na kasama sa check-in natin, but it's still part of our compensation, including the SUV. 1.5 million yan. So if you qualify every 3 years, 500,000 yan. Di ba? So dapat nakita niya, kaya dapat minimum mag-CEO kayo, qualify for the. And then travel abroad, isa pa yan sa mga compensation we have, no? Libre lahat, ultimong tubig na inumin mo, po-provide ng IMG. Meron pa yung pa-pocket money. And why are we special? Eto na, talaga alam nyo na to, membership platform natin, financial strategy natin, guideline natin na promotion. And the best about IMG in this particular topic ko is the compensation, no? And our model, business system model is ang galing, no? We are the most powerful distribution company and we are real deal, no? We are real deal. Hindi tayo yung business-businessan, no? Na networking or whatever, no? So we are recession-proof and we are really living our dreams. Now, how do we compare? So marami, i-attract kayo sa mga to. Ang unahin po natin, mag-IMG business, no? So, imbis na magtayo kayo ng sariling business, mag-invest lang sa mutual fund, okay yun, no? Mag-rental income, okay yun. Pero unahin po natin IMG business, which will be able to fund all your other businesses and dreams. Okay? Now, how to build? Of course, ito, sundan lang natin itong wealth creation system na to, na paulit-ulit yan, dapat balik-balikan natin, naka-online naman yan, no? And kahit nasaan ka pa, no, marami sa atin nasa abroad, ang gusto talaga ng IMG, pauwin tayo lahat na merong malaking compensation so that whatever we earn abroad, mas malaki pang makikita natin, appealing pa natin ang ating pamilya. And dapat gawin po natin talaga masindi, no, yung tinuturo ni Joe Marilario, kahit ano pong ano, lahat ng possible media, gawin po natin, no? But, bottom line ko po dito, lahat ng blessing na yan and accomplishment, napakasaya po yan, no? But the most fulfilling of them all, itong unquantifiable joy, no? Na makatulong ka, na mapalitan talaga yung dating mahirap, na maging maayos ang buhay sa kanilang buhay pinansyal. Yan po yung talagang napakagandang compensation sa IMG, no? Living a life of significance. So, we are so excited for all of us here to really fulfill our mission. And our mission is all about love. Love of ourselves, love of our family, and love of the people around us. No? So, commandment ni Lord John sa Bible, love one another as I have loved you. We did it. You can do it too. So, share what you learned today. And in summary, be the model, walk the talk, no? Do it first. Define your compelling reason. Do daily activities, no? Attend meetings, system adherence, wealth creation system, fast start, monitor. Importante, no? And innovate. And of course, attend big events, malapit na 'yon. And in everything we do, put God first. Do it for love. Thank you very much and God bless everybody.